Hello, everybody. How are you doing? Dark Sadron here, the Relaxed Gamer, with some more Prince of Persia: The Two Thrones. Like always, sit back, relax, and enjoy. Load successful.
The prince cleansed himself in the waters of the fountain. Though returned to a normal body, the same could not be said for his mind.
Okay, I guess I do. Hey, behind the desk, how you doing?
try and stay focused. Might improve your fighting skills.
How you doing behind the desk? That's cool. I haven't played it yet, obviously.
Nothing more!
Why should I believe you? Everything you have done contradicts this. I have seen the way you hunger for combat. You take pleasure in creating death. Your constant talk of bloody vengeance. Your cold disregard for your own people. You heard the women in the brothel as clearly as I did, yet you turned away.
But I came back. I came back for you.
You are a prince in title only. Go and reclaim your throne. But know this. You do so alone.
You certainly have a way with women. Those you don't get killed can't get far enough away from you.
Ugh.
Hey Dave, how you doing? Hey, if you want to join me, come right on. I'm in my channel. You know where to find it. Okay, I just read your message, Dave. Okay, I understand. Come on. Doing stealth kills.
Mm-hmm.
Of course. All because I couldn't get that one.
In my youth, I would often lose myself in the back alleys of the upper city. I spent hours running and tumbling, imagining myself all manner of creatures. The rooftops and passageways were secret windows onto other worlds, but now everything has changed. The color bled away, and the sounds of life replaced by a heavy stillness. It has all gone dark and bitter.
There we go. That's how I wanted it.
The palace is close. Let us at last be on our way.
The prince was finally forced to accept the fact that Pharaoh was lost to him, and that he alone was responsible for this. Had he not hidden the truth from her, had he shown more compassion, then perhaps things may have gone another way. But now it was simply too late. In spite of this, or perhaps because of it, the prince found himself profoundly affected by Pharaoh's earlier words and deeds. Is this where I should reach my will continue?
Yes, we are saving Sierra, because that was a pain in the coupo. A pain in the coupo. Time to overwrite.
They had wrought a change in him, slowly supplanting the dark demands of his ruthless alter ego.
Oh, David behind the desk, I saw the new episode of Flash. I actually thought it was pretty good, in all honesty. Dave. Trust me when I say I do not envy you any at all.
You've been so quiet. What's on your mind?
Perhaps she's right.
Where is the prince I used to know? You are a hardened warrior. Stop being so sentimental. It's not like you.
Were it something I could push away or ignore, I would.
You must try. What lies ahead will be the greatest test you have yet faced.
Okay, nothing that way.
Tell me then, what do you believe it is to be a warrior?
It is to hunger for combat, to seek solution with the sword. Do you disagree?
Had you asked me when we first met, I would have said the same. Now, I am not so sure.
Think on it then.
Thank you.
back.
Yeah, I got all the sand tanks.
Think. A true warrior fights for something other than himself.
And what of the man that battles to better his own station, to improve his lot in life? Often it is the only way to achieve greatness.
But what you describe is not a man. It is a monster.
I see.
We will have to continue this discussion later.
Thank you.
There better be a save point.
Shall I continue my good? This is a fine place to start the tale next time.
Hello, JoJo454 Cool. How are you doing? Thank you very much for joining. I am Dark Sage Ron, the Relaxed Gamer. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. That's the most obvious way, so... hopefully this is the way I'm looking for. Yes, it is. Hello, 1111111111. How are you doing? Now to save again.
Should I continue from here? I will continue my story from here next time.
So how is everybody out there doing? Oh, Koopa, you know something bad when they give you, save point right after another save point. This is a fine place to start the tale next time. This is not good. This is definitely not good. I didn't want to get up. I know what I have to do now. I got lucky there.
People are clearly in danger.
Yeah.
How convenient. A burning building filled with helpless citizens just begging for rescue.
What do you mean?
I mean, it sounds like a trap.
Ridiculous.
Is it? If I was an enraged sand god intent on killing you, and you'd already slain two of my best lieutenants, well, I'd be inclined to try a less direct approach. One that exploits your newfound compassion.
Trap or not, those people need me.
No good will come of this.
Thank you.
Okay, Dave. Koopo. Yeah, unfortunate. But oh well. Please don't make me do that whole thing over again. Ah, son of a Koopo.
Oh, my God.
Find a way inside.
Have fun with that. You can figure it out on your own for once. I will play no part in this.
Thank you.
I must hurry and find a way inside.
Have fun with that. You can figure it out on your own for once. I will play no part in this. Come on.
There we go.
Should I continue from here?
Yes, please.
From here next time.
Look at that, a trap. Do you see now what happens when you try to help other people? You'll die.
Enough is in here! It's going to burn! How much? Please, how much? Ah! Ah! Over here! Over here!
Oh, Father, give me guidance. Lend me strength. Where have you gone? Wait, that's it! Where is the machinery that controls these conveyors? Quickly, please, there is not much time!
Above us, the stairs are burned, though. You will never be able to reach it.
Now to see if I remember this puzzle. Hey, Dave. Are you going to drop by? Say hi, talk to me. cool. No, I was just wondering.
Hello.
Hey, Dave, how are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. My voice is a little cracky, but...
I assume that's from TwitchCon?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, everybody was having problems with their throats. There.
I would imagine. I would imagine. Okay. Nope. I am here. Now, where the Koopal? No. Okay, let's go back. Maybe I don't go there yet. Wait, why is my sands automatically refilling? My sands of time is automatically refilling.
Interesting.
Maybe it's needed. Come on. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, on the final game of this series.
Yeah, there goes my throat. Yeah, TwitchCon was worth it, even though I spent way too much money on it.
Yeah.
Yep. Had three panels on broadcasting role-playing games.
Yeah. Were we doing anything wrong?
No, not really. We could fancy it up a lot more, but that's about it.
How do you fancy it up a lot more?
Overlays and cameras on the cameras on the players. That's really about the two things that we really didn't have.
Yeah. So I assume they were mostly talking about Rule 20.
The second one was, but not the first one.
What was the first one?
They were actually talking. That one was actually more talking, actually broadcasting an actual tabletop game. With the miniatures and everything.
Okay.
And then they were talking about tabletop simulators.
Oh, cool.
But they were doing it in the context of a miniature game. You know, like...
Yeah.
So
this Saturday, I forget... Whoa, why did you fall off like that?
Okay, things got all shifted off because of TwitchCon, so I'm back in Omaha this Saturday. Or your Saturday, my Friday.
Yeah.
and then I'm talking Ray interrupting the game.
Talking Ray into what?
I'm talking Ray into running Pathfinder.
Okay.
So I'm not as swamped with it, with everything.
Okay.
So that's kind of my aim.
What, continuing on with your story, or...
Well, no, it'd be a different story. This is Ray's campaign world.
Oh, you mean I have to make another character?
Yes.
I wouldn't know what to make.
But you'll have me as a player this time.
In all honesty, I wouldn't know what to make.
Ray runs a more historical type game than I do.
Yeah, okay.
It's still high fantasy, but it's just he makes it more. Ray used to be a history major, and it shows, trust me. We start out in the Byzantine Empire.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be joining that one then.
Okay. Well, if you're not, then I'll have Ray run that on Thursday nights instead. That's why I wanted to talk to you about that.
Because what
I want to start back up my Pathfinder with your dragon too. But I'm just trying to get everything.
Yeah.
Organized and all, and I'm going to have Dubs help me do up some overlays.
Well, come on.
But I will restart my game. Don't think I'm not going to. I just needed a little bit of a break, so Ray doing it on Thursday is fine. That way, I can keep you know who calm. And it'll allow Sass Trooper to play, so that'll work.
Oh, come on. Wait, oh, I forgot. Where is he? Where is that stupid staff that he has? There we go. So I saw the first episode of The Flash today.
The new season, or
yeah,
just the first season, first one, period.
No, the new season. For doing it in one episode and doing it for a TV, I think they did Flashpoint pretty well.
Good, I was kind of worried about that.
It is still a little sort of thing. Mm-hmm. But for doing it on TV, like for a one episode thing, I mean, it starts off, it's the start of the whole season, this Flashpoint. But for doing it for one season, for one episode, and for basically for what it was, I figured it was pretty good.
Yep.
I mean, that's what I sort of don't like about people who complain about TV series not being true to the comics. Actually, I think doing a TV series
is more true to the comic than the movie, because comics are episodic.
Yep. I agree. I agree 100% on that.
And, well, what are comic books do? Episodic.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I know Flashpoint was a movie, but but it was good. It was good. They did a lot for an episode, and like I said, it turned out really good.
Yeah. Yep, I agree. I think. Well, also, you end up with, I mean, Star Trek is the prime example of this. Star Trek, you get a lot longer term feel for the character, and you watch the characters develop. And in any sort of television, in a movie, I have found in a 2.5 hour movie, and they waste the first hour showing the stupid origin story every time. It's like you don't go anywhere with that.
Yeah,
you can't. You have to rush everything after that. And that's what I have a problem with. It's just everything is always rush.
Yeah.
You know, so
I might have to turn it around. This is one. Don't get me wrong, I don't mind the puzzle, doing the puzzle. Mm-hmm. But this is one of the most painfully arse puzzles that they have in the game. Ah, son of a Koopo. How am I supposed to do? Why won't you? Oh, it's because. In all honesty, though, I will be used to, like, the comic book Barry Allen. I wasn't sure how this Barry Allen would be, like, how they had it for the TV series. But
yeah.
But he grows on you, really. He seems to fit.
Mm-hmm.
And because when you see The Flash, he's always, like, muscular and whatnot. And this Barry Allen, it was like, this Barry Allen was anything but. But he grows on you. It seems like he's. Wait, why did I go over that? It seems. I don't know, he's fit for it. It's interesting.
Yeah.
He fits the role. Like I said, at first I was iffy on it, but. Yeah. What did you think of him at first?
Well, I actually remember the old TV series.
Barry's father was?
Yeah, the guy who plays Barry's father was the one that played
According to this Flash, he was Earth 2 or Earth 3 Flash.
Yeah.
I love that, though. I loved how they worked him in being the Flash again.
Yep.
Whoa, no. I don't want you to go back. I want you to go forward. Yeah, I like that. I even love the update of the suit.
Yep. I like that. I like this Flash. I think he's pretty good. It took me a little bit to get used to Arrow, but he's grown on me too.
Oh, I loved Arrow. For some reason, he like fit right off the bat. Now, why are you stuck? You're stuck because of that. So, am I able to? I might be able to turn ya. Woohoo!
Alright. Yeah, well, that was nice. But it expires in 3 days. Oh, Marvel. I really don't want to spend any more money right now. Okay. Yep, I'll think about it. It'll be spent on one specific thing, that's for sure.
What?
Getting Jessica Jones as a team-up character. That's if I do it. All right.
Now you shall smash down that door.
See you safe.
Oh no, not the horses. I hate the horses.
Shall I continue my story from here if you're good?
Yes, please save.
To start the tale next time.
Thank you.
I think you're taking this hero business a little too far. You've already saved the citizens.
This is why I hate the... Yeah, I have to die because I waited too long to revive. I forgot I could use it. Retry!
I think you're taking this hero business a little too far. You've already saved the citizens. From?
Let's get out of the way of the insta-death attack. Thank you.
Come on! Please finish it! Boss fight!
Admit, I was not expecting that.
Oh, they cancel out my stands! I forget how to fight these guys! These guys I'm fighting, I forget how to fight them. Ah, I figured it out.
Okay.
Please don't make me do the horse race again.
Yeah, please.
I will admit, I was not expecting that.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't can't remember how to fight these guys.
All right, I will admit, I was not expecting that.
As soon as I figure out how to lay a finger on the, like, a sword attack on them, I'll be fine.
Yep.
Attention towards the one with the sword.
I just figured out how to do it. I have to fight the guy with the sword until the axe guy attacks and then dodge the axe guy and... And then attack the axe guy while dodging the sword guy.
You gotta keep flipping back and forth.
Alright, I will admit, I was not expecting that.
Turn your attention to the one with the sword.
Okay, I figured it out now. Okay, so once I attack the sword guy, the axe guy will attack me. Then I attack the axe guy. And then eventually I'll get with these guys, it's not instant kill attack, but it's a damage attack. Major damage attack, so.
Alright, I will admit, I was not expecting that.
Stay alive long enough to do that.
Turn your attention towards the one with the sword. Oh.
Ah! This fight is going to be a pain in the Koopa. I wish I could skip this cutscene.
All right, I will admit.
I am happy.
I was not expecting that.
Turn your attention towards the one with the sword.
And what's worse is I remember the controls for the Xbox. It wasn't really that hard to dodge that guy with the Xbox, the original Xbox controller.
Yeah. This tail is far from.
Skip!
Why are we lagging all of a sudden? Come on!
What, game or video?
All right.
No, game.
I will admit.
Am I still alive?
Yeah.
It shows on my end.
It's not you. It's the game I'm playing on my other computer.
No. I was just wondering if I was still alive because on mine it shows that I'm offline. My offline.
No, yours is on.
Turn your attention towards the one with the sword.
Yay, level up. Sentinel?
For the love of my. I wish I had more sand, that's all I. And if I. The thing is, if I quit here.
Alright, I will admit. Mm-hmm.
I will have to do a lot all over again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
attention towards the one with the sword.
Chose the right moment to return.
Thank you.
Lucky shot.
We should move. I'm sure more are on the way.
Be on your guard.
I always am.
You cannot kill these creatures,
but we can slow them. Go, Prince, find the Vizier and finish him so that this nightmare might finally end.
I need to find a way to open this door.
Thank you.
Okay, they okay, guys, I found a save point, so I don't have to worry. I'm going to thank you all for watching. You have been awesome. And remember, I don't have Epic Tables logo on my screen for nothing. Please check them out at epictable.com. They're an amazing program for tabletop role-playing games over the internet, so if you're interested in doing one of those, go ahead, check them out. Also, I believe if you get a 30-day free trial of the GM license after that. It's... how much was it? $60, Dave?
Yeah, I think so.
It's $60 for the GM license, but the best thing about Epic Table, if...
only have to buy it once per table.
Once per table, not once per person. So any after the 30-day free trial is up, you could actually join a person with the GM's license as a regular player. So, yeah, check them out again. And as well, once again, thank you very much for watching. I am Dark Sage Ron, the Relaxed Gamer with Any Dave. Go ahead.
I don't know yet whether or not that'll change to Nebraska Dave, but we'll...
well, you need to find a different name. You're no longer in Nebraska anymore.
Yeah, I am.
Oh, you still are? I thought you were outside of Nebraska.
Nope, I'm just not in Omaha anymore.
Okay. Well, anyways, Dark Sage Ron here signing off, saying, like always, save now, save often. I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye.
See ya!